Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is VinSense, which is commercializing a software platform that could change how winery owners manage their vineyards throughout the growing season. It provides wine growers with more accurate soil and microclimate data on which to base their vineyard management and harvest decisions. The technology was developed by David Ebert, Silicon Valley professor of electrical and computer engineering at Purdue University, who founded the company with Christian Butzke, an enology professor with the Purdue wine grape team, Philip Owens, associate professor of agronomy at Purdue University, Sue Ebert, and Larry Ebert.
For centuries, we have known how important soil composition, soil properties are for the proper growth and of the grapevine and the final composition of the grape berry, of the grape juice, of the must, which really translates eventually into the quality of the wine. So understanding what's going on underneath, facing issues of drought, increasing salinity in the groundwater, dropping groundwater levels, really understanding how the vine responds and being proactive about those changes that might occur because of less availability of water, different composition in your vineyard, even within individual blocks within the vineyard, how that impacts vine nutrition and eventually juice composition and subsequently wine composition. So really getting kind of an x-ray vision into the soil, into the vineyard, and understanding what's going on and matching that with the historical experience that you have dealing with those different vineyards, but really being prepared for completely different conditions that we'll face in the future.
The VinSense technology was created to help grape growers become more confident in the ecological and financial sustainability of their operation, particularly in wine-producing regions with water conservation issues, such as California or Eastern Washington.
VinSense technology takes data from the soil, takes microclimate data, it takes historical data and precision soil maps, and transforms that into intuitive, easy-to-use visual information to increase the effectiveness of the decisions that growers and winemakers make throughout the season. By doing this, we allow growers and winemakers to optimize their water management, their resource management, and get the desired quality and quantity of their crop that they're going after, so they can increase the uniformity and fine-tune their decision-making practices to produce the best crop possible.
VinSense has licensed the technology through the Purdue Research Foundation Office of Technology Commercialization and has received funding from the Elevate Purdue Foundry Fund. The company is reaching out to vineyards and wineries for potential field study partners and customers.
Well, we're currently doing field tests at a number of West Coast wineries, looking forward to the product launch in 2016. Then as VinSense grows, we'll expand into international markets because there's a number of wine-producing regions that are subject to drought, such as South Africa, Australia, China, and Spain. Finally, we're looking to work with producers of other high-value crops that use a lot of water, such as producers of nuts and fruit.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, email innovation@prf.org or visit otc-prf.org/OTC.